Here's a crazy fun experiment you can try at home,
but with parental supervision.
Whoa!
We can see the conservation of angular momentum by changing our moment of inertia. Or by changing our angular velocity. It might be weird, but that's science. So is that.